Hey guys, what's up? It's the Minimalist Styling. Today I'm bringing you a couple of summer outfits. Alright guys, so for all of these outfits, they're basically dedicated to summer. I'm not wearing shorts in any of them. If you like rocking shorts, this isn't the video for you. If you like rocking denim, this is the video for you, especially for style. These outfits I put together, they just have that summer vibe. So yeah, let's get into it. So for outfit number one, I went with something that you would wear on like a really chilly day. I picked a pink Champion sweatshirt for the top and then light blue bleach denim from American Eagle for the pants. I really like rocking this outfit just because it's super bright and it gives off the summer vibes again. It may be hot for where you are, but for where I am, there's a lot of summer days where it's not always like 20 degrees, stuff like that. So yeah, I like rocking this during the summer, especially this outfit because it's super vibrant and I love it. So yeah, that's number one. So for outfit number two, I picked an outfit that I just picked up from Hollister recently. This is one of my favorite outfits to wear in the summer. It's by far the best summer vibe outfit I have in my collection. Just because the tie-dye on the top for the shirt, the white and black tie-dye, kind of gives the zebra vibe. I can wear my zebra Yeezys with that. And then on the bottom, the stretch denim black, they are super comfortable. Like Hollister, their denim, I've never rocked it before, but wearing it recently, I really like it. And I also paired it with my NMDs. So yeah, that's outfit number two. For outfit number three, I picked a camo shirt on the top and then some Forever 21 distressed denim. The reason I like this outfit is I love wearing camo. It doesn't matter what season it is. I love the writing on the shirt just because it's different, you know? It's one of a kind, if that makes any sense. Also, what you can do with this outfit, you can pair it with a jean jacket as well, which in the summer, layering may seem kind of weird, but this particular jean jacket from Forever 21, it's distressed, it's super light, not heavy at all. It doesn't even feel like you're wearing a jacket. You won't get hot wearing it, and it just makes your outfit stand out a bunch more. It gives you a bunch more style when you layer. Anytime you layer, your style goes way up just because when you wear layers, that separates you from a guy who's just wearing a plain t-shirt. But when you put a jean jacket over that, or any sort of jacket for that matter, your style just is better than theirs. So that's what gives you the slight edge. But yeah, that's outfit number three. Alright guys, finally for outfit number four, I picked a really, really simple outfit. Anyone can rock this, it doesn't even matter. You see people wear these everywhere, and it's the red and black flannel. But I kinda layered it a bit, I didn't button it all the way up. I also rolled up the sleeves, and I put a white shirt under it just to give it that extra, the layer, like again. Layering, super important guys. I'll make a video on that later on how to layer, that kind of stuff. But yeah, I also paired it with the Minimal LA black denim. I reviewed those in my last video, go check that out. And then also Vans Old Schools. This outfit, you can rock this anytime. You can rock it in spring, you can rock it in summer, you can rock it in fall and winter. Anytime, it doesn't matter. It's as simple as rolling up the sleeves. Like, roll them down in the winter, roll them up in the summer. It's super easy, really versatile. You get your bang for your buck. The money you spend on this outfit, it lasts all year. It's not seasonal at all. So yeah, that's outfit number four. Yeah, hope you enjoyed. Go like the video. Again, follow my Instagram. I'll put it up on the screen. Go subscribe as well. And I'll see you in my next video, guys. Peace out.